The Support Foundation is preparing to arrange a traditional Khon mass dance during the royal cremation ceremony of His Late Majesty King Rama IX at Sanam Luang. Tan Puying Jarungjitthikara, Private Secretary to Her Majesty the Queen, announced that Her Royal Highness Princess Mahajakri Sirinthorn has graciously instructed the Foundation for the Promotion of Supplementary Occupations and Related Techniques, or the Support Foundation in short, to cooperate with Bandit Patanasin Institute to organize a Khon mass dance in honor of His Majesty the late King Phumipol Adunyadet. The show is scheduled to take place in the northern end of Sanam Luang on the cremation day, October 26th this year. It'll depict three major episodes from the Ramayana and will last for 2 hours. The use of backgrounds and the multi-vision technique will be incorporated into certain scenes, while technical details in the singing, music, and dance will be enhanced. The special performance will also promote the virtue of loyalty, which Thai people have been upholding towards His Late Majesty. With a total of 300 performers involved in the show, outfits and ornaments are being made for them by officials of the Support Foundation. All preparations are expected to be completed within this September.